Hello friends, my name is Pushpendu and you are watching Excel ABCD. Today I will show you a tricks of Excel. How to make a mirror image of a table data. That means just like this or this. Here I will show you easy formula that can make the mirror image of the data table. Before starting my video, if you did not subscribe my channel yet, then please subscribe the channel and click on the bell icon for getting notified whenever new videos are going to publish. So guys, please stay with me till the end of this video. Here I will use three functions. First one is offset. I will not explain this function in detail here because that will make the video too long and boring. I have given a link of my blog in description. You please visit my blog. The second and third are function row and function column. I have made a detailed video before. Please click on the I button. I have given link in description also. Look here. I have a data table. Suppose I want to make a mirror image horizontally. Then I will simply build this formula. See how it's working. Now I want to make a mirror image vertically. Then I will make this formula. So, how was this trick? To read a detailed article about this trick, please visit my blog excelabcd.co.in. I have shared the link below in description. I hope you liked my Excel trick. Next time we will meet with a new video. Till then, bye bye.